не всех.
Привет.
Привет.
Hi. Hi, Hayden. Does everyone speak English?
Yes, we do.
Yes, but a little. Okay. That's easier for me. It's my first time ever to Moscow, so
welcome
thank you very
much.
Thank you, thank you. So thanks for having me. Start with a song called Ghost.
Like a ghost. I was raised ghost. I was raised. Yeah, a ghost. Out here where the radio it cracks, spits like oil in a pan. Ghost town.
This next song is a song by The Temptations, which I've changed a little bit. It's called Papa Was a Rolling Stone.
September, the day I'll always remember. There was a day that my daddy died. Never got a chance to meet him. Never heard another bad thing about him. Mama depending on you to tell me the truth. She said your Bible was a rolling stone. Word today in his life. He got some outside children, man, and he got himself another wife. He does some stuff from preaching. Save souls as long as I reach in. Dealing in the dark, stealing in the name of the law. She said your Bible was a broken stone. Thank you. said Papa was a jack of all trades. I said that's what sent Papa to an early grave. Used to beg, borrow, and steal, paying his bills. Wasn't much on thinking, spent most of his life chasing women, drinking. While depending on you, tell me the truth. Papa was a rolling stone. Wherever he lived, his hat was his home.
New song for me. It's called All Over the World. Can't sleep, something ain't right. Thinking about people not knowing where, paying a heavy, heavy price. All over the world. Thank you.
London, Milan, and Tokyo. We all laugh and cry under the same stars.
Dylan, and so I'm going to play a Bob Dylan song. Is that okay?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay, thank you. Okay, by you guys too. Okay, it's called Gotta Serve Somebody.
Shop, he may know how to cut it. Maybe somebody's landlord, maybe somebody's ex. You gotta sue somebody. Yeah, indeed, you're gonna have to sue. You may be the devil, maybe the Lord. Sue somebody.
Well, it's my first time in Moscow. I didn't know if any people would come, but we got some people, which is better than no people, so that's a start. Great people, yes. Great people. I was telling guys here a story. Last night we were in, Izhevsk. Izhevsk. Is that correct? We had 600 people, and but when I was 18 years old in Australia, I won this big competition with my band, and I played in front of 30,000 people. Well, I was 18 years old, and I got chased off stage by girls, so I thought, I'm famous, I've made it. Thank you. But you haven't heard the rest of the story. The rest of the story is, the music business is very strange. And the next day, I played in a big hall for like, say, 400 people could fit, and two people came. So 30,000 one day, two the next day. 18 years old, welcome to the music business. This is a song called Send You Away. footsteps of temptation thrown shadows under the door light. Don't know if I can make it morning, slowly counting the time. It must be only midnight, I can hear the church bells chime. Safe in the eye of the open, we'll far from temptation and fear. And if you crept into this room tonight, put your body next to me to lay. I don't think I'd have the strength to send you away. Song of mine. Are you up for a bit of something a bit rocky? Is that okay? A bit quiet in here to be rocky? I'm not going to give anyone a heart attack. No. Thank you.
city river, this town is blue. You've been drinking since he's gone. He was just an illusion. Feeling the young man with confusion. And no more just a question. Every life of protection. With highway and the cost is still like a given. It's not buying anything. No, these doors aren't good. Some strange arms.
Next song, I'm from Australia, but I've been living in the UK for about 15 years. When I'm not on tour, I tour a lot in lots of parts of Europe and Australia. I'm from Melbourne. You been to Melbourne? You're from Melbourne?
I'm a migrant, but yeah.
Oh, fuck. Sorry. Excuse me. That's amazing. Whereabouts? Yeah, whereabouts in Melbourne do you live? Sorry?
Northcote.
Sorry, I can't hear you. I'm half deaf, sorry.
Northcote.
Yeah. Oh, right. Fantastic. Oh, my mum was born in the hospital in Northcote. Yeah. She was born in the Northcote Hospital. And she grew up in Preston. She was born in that hospital. So there you go. Just very, very small world. Well, sir, this song's for you. Now this song, so when I'm not on tour, I tour a lot in the UK, Europe, Australia, and now Russia for the first time. But when I'm not on tour, I was living in the UK. I was driving up the freeway one day and I put on the radio. I was like, God, this sounds familiar. It's like, that's me. And it was this song I'm playing now, came on the radio, which is one of my songs called Shipwrecked. And it got played a lot over a few weeks and I thought, man, I'm gonna be a big star like Bruce Springsteen. Obviously not quite yet. Next to you. And I don't know how, but a woman from Cambridge University in Britain got my phone number and she said, "Hello." And I said, "G'day, mate." And she said, "I heard your song on the radio and I really like it. And I write textbooks for Cambridge University for English literature. And I'd love to include your song in the textbook. And because it's a great example of lexical chain and metaphor and blah, 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 blah." I went, wow, I'm glad someone finally got that. Anyway, so it was quite a strange, surreal thing. So this song was sent out to universities around the world for some reason. I still don't quite understand. Anyway, so this is the song, it's called Shipwreck.
Maybe heavy, maybe cool. We all keep making us say, oh, yesterday. Better to be shipwrecked. Better to be shipwrecked. Better be shipwrecked, man.
Song, if that's okay. This is a song by Randy Newman, which I really love. It's about you go out and you get really, really drunk, and about 3 o'clock in the morning, you think, I've got a great idea. I'm gonna send a message to my ex-boyfriend or ex-husband or ex-girlfriend or ex-wife or whatever. No, I've got a better idea. I'm just going to go to the house and knock on the door. And you say, hey, baby, let me in. Has anybody done that?
I've been to Sully's.
Yeah. Maybe tonight. It's called Guilty. It's one of my favorite songs.
You know me, baby, I've been drinking. Shouldn't come by here, I know. But I found myself in trouble. Nothing ever turned around.
It's a Tom Waits song, which I've torn apart.
Sitting up in your ear to the wisdom folk, in your eye to the light. Never let the weeds get higher than I got. And always be the sapphire in your mind. Always be the diamond in your mind. Gotta get behind me. In the morning I'm out. You gotta get behind me. In the morning I'm out.
More of a gentle one. This is an old song of mine, which I've been touring for around about 20 years or so, and this song I wrote right at the beginning. So this song's been on the road with me just as long as I've been on the road. And it's been a popular one in my set for a long time. And it's a love song. It's called Wind to My Back. And I won't hold you back when I need you to take those chances. When your heart feels wooden and tears flood down your face, and I won't turn my back when it's hard to be brave. I know that the victory is sweeter than the price, so I won't hold you back. You get stars in your eyes, and if the dreams they call you across oceans will be played, and I won't turn my back on the promise we made. Cold winds are blowing, hard in your face. You can't find a shelter from mistakes that you made. I put a candle in the window.
show you the way. So I won't turn away. No, your bridges are in flames.
Songs for you. This has been a nice experience being in Moscow for the first time. You guys have been really kind to me. And I really appreciate it. Thanks for going easy on me. There's a song here called Crossroads. Standing at the crossroads, and there are many roads to take, and I stand here so silently. I got a feeling to stay. Now I'm standing at a crossroad. I'm imprisoned by my doubt. As if I do nothing, I might find my way out. One road that leads to paradise. One road that leads to pain. There are roads I have never traveled. There are turns I did not take. And a mystery I could not unravel. That's my only mistake for you. This is a song I wrote called Queensland. About someone I knew who moved to Queensland from Melbourne. To try to run away from her problems. Sorry? Actually, it's a long time ago, so I just knew it was Queensland.
This is everywhere.
Thanks for listening, and I'm going to play something that you might know. It's a Prince song, and I did my version of it. Thank you.
It might have caused you any trouble. It might have caused you any pain. I wanna see you one time laughing.
Cheers. Lovely paper man, Darren.
Thank you, Austin.